Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Aren't you the guy? The one in the news?
Got it. We've been flanked!
What could be so fucking precious, so secret and dangerous, that they would cripple a man because he glanced at it? They haven't scared me. They've lit a fire under me.
I think it went that way.
Nothing. The computer. I can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him. But I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You think you can...
About that. One of my employees got a little overzealous